Guys, today in this video tutorial, I am gonna show you how to disable the auto login in Windows. Step by step, I will guide you. But before I start the process, we just need to follow. These are the four steps and we will succeed. So let's move on to step number one, open the window registry editor. You have to press the window plus R key together. Then type this command regedit. Then click on the OK tab. Then click Yes. Now let's move on to step number. Step number two. And this is step number two, navigating the following path. And this is the path we need to navigate. You just need to copy this file path and paste it on the Windows registry editor bar. Then hit the enter key. Now here is the Winlogon folder key and the right hand side panel on the Windows registry editor. You have to navigate the AutoAdminLogon. Select this one. Let's go back to the editor here and you just need to set the value 0. Now as you can see, here is the value is 1. Double click on it, AutoAdminLogon, and here is the value. You need to change the value here 0. Then click on the OK tab, close the window registry editor, press the window plus X key together. Then click on the restart tab. So as you can see, the window login page is open. Click on it and it is asking for my Windows 11 password. And with the simple steps, you can disable the auto login on your Windows 11 system. That's it guys in this video. Before I sign out, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.